Hey, this is Overpass Insights. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I want to talk about software development, bugs, and stick-to-itiveness. Hey guys, it has been a while. It has been like 2 weeks since I've done a video. I mean, I used to do these things every day and now it was 2 weeks. I mean, I did the live stream last week, but that doesn't really count because I just wing it. Anyway, the reason I haven't gotten much done in the last couple of weeks, at least I haven't gotten any videos done, was because I had a bug. And of course, as a software developer, when I say I had a bug, I don't mean I was sick. I mean, I had a bug. I had an issue. I had a production issue. And it just drove me crazy. It was a nasty bug. It was the kind that it was soul destroying. It was one of those things where it interfered with my mood. Like people were saying, you seem to be very negative lately. And I'm like, yeah, what's the point? What's the point? I can't figure out why this thing is happening. And I've been trying everywhere. I've been going through crash logs. And when I say it was a nasty bug, if you're a software developer, you know this. It doesn't necessarily mean it was devastating. It was elusive. Like I could not reproduce it. It was an irreproducible bug. It was something on a production system that once it went live, the crash reports were saying a certain number of users were their devices were crashing, and I couldn't reproduce the steps to make it happen, right? It was just again and again, and I wasn't getting anything back in the crash logs, and I was just constantly going through and I wrote UI tests, tested it out on hundreds of machines, trying to get the same kind of issues. I ran it through just over and over again. I was watching Logcat like I was watching The Matrix, watching it go down, down, down. What's going on? What's happening here? Why can't I get this to happen? Trying every single combination of clicks and whatever. And today, I solved it. I mean, I hope I solved it. If I didn't solve it today, I don't know what I'm going to do with myself if I see those crashes showing up again in the next build. But anyway, it's done. And it's just, it's funny how I let it get to me. I let it mess around with the way that I think and the way that I feel. Like, and now that it's over, I feel like there's a huge weight lifted off my shoulders. Somebody asked a couple weeks ago in the comments whether or not I thought I was overpaid as a software developer. When I was doing contracting in London, he said, "Did you feel like you were a bit overpaid?" And to be honest with you, sometimes I do. Sometimes as a coder, when things all go well, when all the lights are green, you feel like, you know what, this job is really easy. This job is very profitable. This job is perfect. And then there are weeks like the last week and a half that I had, which was just a slog. But the nice thing about those kind of weeks is that once you're through them, if you don't give up, if you push through them, you know what to look for next time. I know much more about automated UI testing than I ever have before. Somehow I've been able to make it all these years with getting by with unit testing and back-end testing, but not doing automated UI testing. And being able to use services like the mobile device farms and being able to write unit tests that go through every single screen and upload them to a server and let that run for like a couple of days and just look at all the screenshots. It was something that was, you know, it makes me better as a developer going forward. But I tell you what, when you're in the middle of it, it doesn't feel that way. You're so in the zone and you're into a theory and you're watching Logcat files go by. And for those of you guys who are looking into getting into software, it's not always easy, right? There's always gonna be bugs. There's always gonna be things that you find out. And, you know, and the another thing that I have to admit is another developer probably could have solved it quicker, right? Somebody who'd already experienced before, already knew what they were looking for. But for me, it was like a new technology. It was like a new framework we're using it in Xamarin. It was a new way of doing it. And I tell you what, it stumped me. It was embarrassing. It was where on the tip of my tongue I had that phrase that I never want to ever say, which is, yeah, but it worked on my phone. Anyway, just wanted to say hey to you guys. I'm glad I'm back, get back doing the videos, get back into the regular pace of life. You know, I'm back to being positive again. And I hope you guys are having a great day. I hope you have a great week. I'll talk to you guys Friday on the live stream, and we'll see you next time.